And now, for your Strong Europe Spotlight.
After a successful rotation supporting the Atlantic Resolve, 3rd Squadron 2nd Cavalry Regiment returned to their home station in Vilseck, Germany. About 100 strikers and support vehicles made the 1,836-kilometer trek, crossing 5 international borders. Along the route, soldiers were met with enthusiastic support from locals. After traveling most of the route in 3 separate groups, the unit reunited in Prague, Czech Republic, before making the final leg of their trip home. Dragoon Ride was the longest convoy since World War II, and an experience the soldiers will never forget.
This is my first ever long convoy, and I think it was a great experience. And then I just love the people. I love meeting new people and making new friends.
Dragoon Ride not only showed the unit's movement and maintenance capabilities, but demonstrates the U.S. Army's ability to move freely throughout NATO countries. For more information on Atlantic Resolve and other happenings throughout Army Europe, visit eur.army.mil.